This is KSN News 3 at 10.
I have full engine failure. I'm coming down. I'm coming down right next to
a Cessna pilot with engine failure safely lands next to Town West Mall with no serious injuries. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Julia Thatcher. Jeff Herndon has the evening off. Scary moments after this small plane made an emergency landing on the street near Town West. KSN's Craig Andrus is live at the corner right now of Tracy and Taft with the latest.
Well, the plane came down here on a city street right over here. You can see debris behind me. That's a small sign that the plane clipped. They're just now starting to load the plane up. But we do know that there was an emergency landing. Pilot had engine failure. Plane took out two of these small street signs before coming to the rest of the corner here near Tracy and Taft. So nobody was seriously hurt. That is the good news tonight. And the pilot was the only one in the aircraft when police say there was indeed engine failure out here. The pilot was able to land the airplane only hitting those two small street signs. Investigators have been looking at this plane, which does have some moderate damage, but nobody suffered any serious injuries. Police tell us tonight the pilot did an amazing job landing on a street here near the mall.
I've been on 28 years, never really worked on the west side of town where the airports are. So, I think in my 28-year career, we've only really had a couple of situations that have occurred, something like this. So, I think pilots are being trained amazingly, and she's a perfect example of that, able to get that down and no one was injured.
Again, so an investigator's been looking inside the plane for about a little more than an hour now. Nobody's hurt here. We're waiting to hear just how exactly they're going to get this plane out of here. They got a wrecker here now. We don't know if they're going to bring in a second wrecker yet or exactly how that's going to happen. But nobody seriously hurt. For now, we're live on the west side. Craig Andrus, KSN News 3.